So you learn from scratch, you learn everything you need to learn, you make the dance yours, you take it home, you practice, and you grow with it, and you get better, and you have something to do when you go home. Which means when you guys leave here today, when you go home, you're going to practice, boy. You know? You're going to practice. Hardcore. Real hell niggas. I'm internationally known. When I be on the mic. Hardcore. Real hell niggas. I'm internationally known, yo. Hardcore. Real hell niggas. I'm internationally known. When I be on the mic. Hardcore. Real hell niggas. So all hell the honorable. It's to my real ill niggas, heavyweight hitters, no getters, 50 ways to make figures, my niggas. So, as a dancer, you should be able to freestyle. Unfortunately, for everyone in here, you can all freestyle. They keep it flaming hot on dangerous blocks, claiming spots where the goal is to be one of the top ranked soldiers. 45 holders, one of the high rollers. Get respect in the hood, credit is good. Knock it down, lumberjack style, baby, extra wood. Rock it all night long.
Your freedom coming out. Then you fight, stop running. Then you see your freedom coming out.